Escherichia coli, or as you know it, E. coli, was first diagnosed as a pathogen in 1982, and it's just as gross as you thought. Here are five facts you can't unlearn about E. coli. 1. E. coli infections happen when you get tiny, usually invisible amounts of human or animal feces in your mouth. The incubation period between ingestion and resulting symptoms is usually 3 to 4 days after the exposure. 2. You're probably in contact with E. coli more than you'd like to think. The bacteria exists naturally in the environment, foods, and intestines of people and animals. Multi-state outbreaks of harmful E. coli in the last 10 years have come from groceries including but not limited to chopped romaine lettuce, frozen pizza, and beef. It's a large and diverse group of bacteria, and most strains of E. coli are harmless, so you don't get sick every time you come in contact with it. 3. The Shiga toxin-producing E. coli, or STEC, is the type of E. coli that causes diseases. Symptoms of STEC infections can include severe stomach cramps, diarrhea, and vomiting. Some strains can cause urinary tract infections, respiratory illness, and pneumonia. 265,000 cases of STEC infections happen in the United States each year. This bacteria lives in the guts of animals, including cattle, goats, sheep, deer, and elk. Pigs and birds can also pick up STEC from the environment, and they may spread it. 4. It's hard to avoid E. coli completely, but there are some things you can do to lower your risk of an infection. Don't swallow water from swimming pools, lakes, ponds, or streams. Avoid drinking unpasteurized dairy products or juices, and cook meats thoroughly. 5. There isn't really a quick cure to an E. coli infection. Most people get better within 5 to 7 days. Hydration is key to feeling better, and antibiotics should not be used to treat this infection. And remember, good hand washing after taking care of business is essential to preventing the spread of E. coli and many other infections.